Two tibia bones here, and they belong to an animal called the Pachyrhinosaurus. They are a good visual example of what a bone looks like when we take it out of the ground. This is just our mud and our rock that's caked on to the surface of that fossil underneath. This surface has been cleaned, it's been prepped. This one we can see has still got quite a lot of mud and rock on it.
Dito tayo ngayon sa Wembley, sa Philip J. Currie Dinosaur Museum, kung saan makikita natin yung mga iba't ibang klaseng fossil ng mga dinosaur. So let's go, tara!
This is the first time na makakita ng mga fossils ng dinosaurs. Yun. So, Cretaceous 145 million years ago. Wow. Kasi yung panapanaw sa uno. Yan yun yan. Siguro mga ribs yun yun. Doon kay Saurus Albertinensis. Running lizard from Alberta. The size ng human, mayangat ako. So, yan siya. Yan. Tapos, mayroon ito niya fossil. Skeleton.
And you'll often see a little original. If you don't see an original tag, it's still safe to assume that anything behind glass is...
We have two tibia bones here, and they belong to an animal called the Pachyrhinosaurus. Visually, you can see the difference. If you want to touch it as well, you can see how rough this one is, and then how smooth we can actually get it down to. So this surface has been cleaned, it's been prepped. This one we can see has still got quite a lot of mud and rock on it. So essentially what I'm doing is trying to turn this into this.
Nganga. Grizzly. So that's it. Thank you, Philip J. Currie Dinosaur Museum. So para tayong bumalik ng million years ago. So thank you for watching. Bye.